dollars says it's a limit. I asked you here to right, basis, just to make sure you're I know what they are. They do those businesses that work out. They choose to speak serious. I'll count on you. I don't have any freeze weapons. Yes.
All right. be awesome.
Job, guys. We rock so much. We are so cool.
I hope the next mission's as much of a breeze as this one.
And now we shall have a short break.
Welcome inside places like the Den, so they do their best to eke out a life here.
Wow. I mean, I heard about places like this on the news, but I've never actually been through one. Yikes.
The world is growing again. We finally got a population increase. And don't get me wrong, it's thanks to Fenrir. But still, these people are abandoned. Fenrir may help the world grow, but unless you're on their payroll, they just don't care.
The walls are armored, I believe. Those are Fenrir food stocks as well. I hate to contradict. It seems as though Fenrir is trying.
All right, Julius. I can call you. Special forces live on fortune for you. Basis. How many the cost of your city thing? Just hazard a guess. You see, save Yuno, her father, Branch. Everyone acts like this place is invisible. What's worse, the Branch itself barely gets any support from headquarters. So places like this, where the people live in squalor, we haven't known each other very long, but I expect such incredible things of you all.
Right.
Been infected with the Black Plague. It may not be airborne, but nonetheless, it is contagious.
The cases get more severe inside. Oh, I just hope we can find an effective treatment soon.
Miss Yuno, what happens next?
Oh, of course. Just one moment, Asuna. I'll come find you later. Would you mind showing them around, Satsuki? Now then, where were we? Oh yes, turn to the next page. So, you see the heroes?
Oh.
Friends.
With this.